Let's try again. Hello everybody, welcome to Jungle Fairy Tiger here, and welcome to Steep. Now I know this game's been out for quite a while. Cause it's only since I've played. No, adventure! I'm still not gonna make it.
Today is a good day. I can feel it in the air.
Oh god, that was a fucking instant face plant. Oh god, I'm gonna get some fucking music. I should have looked for that option before I started recording. Oh, great. And I did save the ice still. Never mind.
Alright, let's see what you got.
Alright, let's see what you got. God, I'm gonna be terrible at this. Ah, oh, fuck. I knew it. Bloody hell, that was amazing. This reminds me of Tony Hawk's Pro Skater before it went downhill with number 5. Ow! Fucking face planted. I fucking face planted into the tree. Look at me go! Yeah, boys, look how we fucking go. A lot of places like this down here, but we need to choose the best possible location to reach it. Alright, let's head back to base camp so we can scout the area. Okay, so back to Mountain View. Unlock the drop zone using binoculars. Yes, I know. Hey Tiger, you got a snowboard for a reason. Use it. I have to play this game from all the other, from Skate 3, Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 4, American Wasteland, Disney's Extreme Skate Adventure on the PS2. Simpsons Skateboarding, in a way. Didn't play that 100%, because shortly after I got the PS3. Well, not shortly after, it was shortly after I came out of hospital. I'm sliding. Watch out for the trick! I won't be able to fucking do that. You're drowning back there. You gotta love how there's a metric system and an imperial system in this game. Feel that? This is living! Well then, oh wait, Ubisoft's another company which looks open up. I love how yesterday I ended up getting two Ubisoft games, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, in preparation for Odyssey, which I'll be getting with my birthday money if I've got enough. Because I'm not too sure about Call of Duty this year. controls. Oh, there we go.
That location I spotted is somewhere around.
Good job. The more drop zones you discover, the more challenges you open up. So always be on the lookout for them. A few of the other riders mentioned there's a snow park nearby. Feel like brushing up on those trick skills of yours? Of course you do.
Not quite, but yeah, I'll go with it. Well, I got bronze, but then I fucking... But I get the thing, it's another comment. Epic fail. Another mission. Oh, that was the prologue. That was just a prologue. If you're feeling brave, you can take a trip to Alaska, but you better be ready. Yeah, because I've not face planted enough of those. Type of activity on this map. This is a mountain story. Each mountain story is unique. In this one, you will participate in a movie shoot.
Completing mountain stories will also give you XP to level up. And every time you level up, you will unlock more activities.
Well, that's how near enough every game with leveling systems actually work. Good product placement.
There's way more along the way. And once you hit level 25, you will unlock your personal helicopter, allowing you to drop anywhere you want. Now, let's summarize all this. Then I'll put you in front of the best activity for you to
Maxine, I was regretting this to start with, but I'm actually enjoying it. Night Rider. Come on, there's another freestyle. I fucking love those ones. No, not proximity flying. Checkpoint race. I'm not gonna be able to go down that route. Damage. I was gonna teleport there, but I'm not the right level. Melon! Ow, 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 ow. Ow, 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 ow. Somehow I don't think that would actually count as a stunt. Wunderbar. Ha ha. Oh no. Ow.
Today is a good day. I can feel it in the air.
Challenge come. Okay, for time to charm. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh fuck, I failed because I just went into... Okay, so now I got the gist of it. Yeah, good timing to frickin' break my neck. It's not being smacked in the face of a tree.
Come on, man. The only thing that's stopping you is yourself.
And that. Oh my fucking god, why are these things even there? All they're gonna do is just bloody up. Fuck! You gotta love how dramatic these lot are. Now don't get me wrong, I know for a fact that I must hurt. Cancelled, you stopped drive. Yeah, I got jammed into a bloody corner. What was I supposed to do? Spend about half hour waiting there calling for help? Welcome to the one reason why snow's annoying. Yeah, good fucking start, crashing into... Yep, that's Ubisoft, totally. Don't get me wrong, I'm enjoying this game. But that's Ubisoft for you. Always trying to pull the fucking humor card. Bob Junko. If 18 years on this planet has taught me anything, it's not to question video game logic. Because not this one, but 98% of occasions, things like this are done for microtransactions. Not this one, though. I think this is the only, well, apart from the Assassin's Creed games, I think this is the only... Ubisoft game to not have microtransactions in them. Nearly, ow. Yeah, I stopped my mind. I totally didn't knock myself out. There we fucking go again. Cracking work, and then I just crack my head open.
Great news! We just got an invite to an exclusive event that's all set to kick off out here in the region. It's a free ride run, which means anything goes. So it's the perfect stage for you to showcase your flexibility on the powder.
No. Fuck you. I fucking nail it and then I get knocked out. Fuck off. Ever so slightly.
Come on, grasshopper. Let's see what you can do.
I can feel it in the air. No!
Yeah, you done posting Fortnite?
Well, that does it for this episode of Steep. If you enjoy. No!